I mean, you get the most down, but it's not working on time. I'm gonna wear it for both courts, all time. But I didn't yell at her strictly because of stop my ass if it was 6 foot. So that pass is bad. It's a perfect pass. Right? So, like, for her, yes, I can bring it down. Again, there's that kind of thing where it's not all such a full pass. It's just we have scars. You know what I'm saying?
How long is this?
Right, right, right. For her, it's tough. Okay. in there what it really does, you know, saying you can kind of adjust a little bit. So it's never a crime if you're early. You can always collect yourself and show them the crack. If you're late, it's tough for us, okay? So again, like I said, that's one thing to trade is really good kind of the ball. Yep. Yes! Feel yourself piping though a little bit. Yes, kind of piping into you a little bit, which means it's just a little bit out in front of you. You need to get just another air so that when I get here, I'm fine. But you're kind of going a lot of people. All the time there is something like all the time. Okay? And it's just because you're not getting under the ball. Alright, no big deal. It's just something to kind of be aware of. You're getting up there. Now the next step is you're getting here. Or at some point you're getting here. Okay, so let's do one more round of these. Then we'll do the little quick little follow middle things to get you guys. make sure you have enough time. And most of the problem is a lot of people don't start doing the back wind up until like at the very top. Right? That kind of needs to be, that's, you know, part of the reason why we didn't go like this is actually just need it to come up. Okay? So make sure as you're going up, get it back.
Good.
That's right.
Yeah.
Good.
Callie's starting to get the little down ball there.
All right, let me